Mike?
I'm from Gilderland, New York.
All right. New York native, right on.
Not actually. Never mind. Just gotcha.
Oh, that's a great place.
So that southern accent comes by naturally because I'm from southern Wisconsin. So, yeah, that's good.
What's some creative influences, inspirations to you?
My family did a lot of bluegrass music when I was growing up, and I loved Eric Clapton.
Good choices.
And then, you know, I came to camp, and now it's Martin Simpson.
So. Yeah, I know, me too.
So he's tonight is Martin Simpson.
Hail Martin Simpson. And Mike Isle, who is in here as well. This whole open mic is the Mike Isle honorary open mic.
Dear Abby. I'm Lime Crema. Anyway, I'm Mike from just up that way, about 83.4 miles, according to Google. And I don't get to play in alternate tunings very often because you guys don't want to listen to people retune all the time. But tonight, I learned a lot from Martin, so I'd like to do it. I'm going to start with a little rapper from Martin, and then a song that I originally wrote in standard tuning, and then I said, nah, I went to dadgad, and then I went, nah. Now it's in this tuning.
I need a place.